I'm the part of the Caribbean, and I'm a red Indian called Big Yo Ho 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 Ho. But I don't know, because I'm a big hole. Do you think I'm a big hole? Does my bum look big enough? I've seen you before, Hannah.
How you doing?
I was done. Where have you been all my life? I wish you'd fucking stay there. Seriously?
If only I'd met you
2 years ago. If only I'd met you 2 years ago when I raided you, then we wouldn't be here where we were here. Because if we were here, then we were here. Then I'd met you 2 years ago, and we didn't. So, where were you 2 years ago? Because I'm here and you're there, and we're like, oh, everywhere. So, how you doing? It's your turn about a great day. You wish you looked like me. I look like a sight of a fucking wrecking. What do you look like? Oh shit, keep
being. Trevor's being a dick as usual.
The fucking Gavinia, or no fucking who?
Gavinia.
Gavinia's chacho. Jerry Springer, eat your fucking heart out. Today we have fucking a bite of stressed up makeup and hoops. Not me. He's a faggot called Lester. And a bullery called Trigger. But he's sleeping. And we're here to debate about whether he is gay or as a homophobic homosexual. What have you got to say, Trigger? Well? See? He's denying nothing. Wait. Oh, there's a response, there's a response. I don't know why he wants to lube that up and stick it up his ass, or just say, fuck you, Gavinia.
Lube that up and stick up your own fucking...
See? I'm going to have to teach him the dictionary because he does not know his own words. Because if he did...
Tomorrow's the next day, and the next day is... It's not a fucking movie day.
So what is the what's the day after that?
Written you're a bum movie, man.
So you used to say bummer, are you? Love the bum you're in. Just love the bum you're in. Because if you don't love the bum you're in, then you're going to love the bum you're in somebody else.
I love my bum I'm
in. I love the bum he's in. I love the bum.
Here we go.
I love
Here's
the...
your back, Sabagub.
Ooh, I love the bum I'm in, and I'm not a suicide bummer, but
watch
Eric Trigger is.
He's
not his fault, he's a suicide bummer. He's Neil Kahee.
Well, it's good for a lot about himself or either me. He can't stick up himself against
him. He could, I saw him sticking up himself one time, this lubed it up the fuck, like, it was loads of lube, like.
That was about the fucking only time.
Lube, went. Oh, Triggy, you're so fine. That's what you done, and I saw it there, and I wish I had it on camera, because if I did, I'd go, Triggy, look at that there.
Stick
a night,
and that's the only one fucking stuck up for him.
Yeah, he's still. I know, you stuck it up for him. I know. What do you do, Triggy
Tina?
That's what you are, you're Triggy
Tina. Tell you what, you can stick up for his own fucking bottles of shite.
You can stick your own bottles. You can stick your own bottles up your ass now, because he's not going to do it. She's not going to put your shit.
Exactly.
Do you know what I mean? Because your shit comes out when she sticks the bottles up your ass. See you 10 bottle of Halloween. Oh, I'll cost you out, right? Ring this number 0891 27 27 27.